standard is very crucial, especially in a smaller kids like fish. In short, I can highlight that attention to details is one thing we should keep in mind. When you are checking a child, his breathing, his circulation, his urine output, his nutrition, everything, you have to take into consideration, and you have to be really, really meticulous. You can't take it like any issue. You have to take it serious and then manage it appropriately. This is very crucial for the first at least 2 to 3 days. Then you go into the more important part of nutrition, and preventing infection is the major challenge in these children. So patient education is one of the crucial things. That we were, whenever we get the opportunity, we used to tell the parents how to handle the baby, how to be really careful to prevent the infection, those sort of things. So, of course, all this will come with a good job of a surgeon, as in this case. So that becomes easy post-operatively if the surgery goes well.